Hello sir, I am Ikramul Hussain. My student ID is 1104109. Today I am going to describe two parts of our contingency plan. Those are work around the problem, and the second thing is consequences of the work around. Work around the problem is we can assume, or it may happen, that sometimes during work our main server can be down. After the main server is being down, what will be our next step, or from where we can get our information or data? If the main server is down, then I think there should be always a backup server where we can get the data or the information. If the main server is down, that may hamper our organizational operations. So for that reason, we should make a backup server. Now I am going to describe our decision. That means our suggestion. Our suggestion is if we can maintain a backup server, that will be always a support for us. If any situation, main server cannot provide us the information and the data, then we can collect that information from our backup server. How it is going? Now I am going to tell how it is going to work. Assume we have three branches: Dhaka, Chittagong, and Silet. And Chittagong branch is our main server, and Dhaka branch and Silet branch are getting information or data from the Chittagong branch. And sometimes, if the Chittagong server, that means the Chittagong branch, which have the main server, if it is down, then where the Dhaka and Silet branch will get information? There is no option. So we think there will be another backup server. Like, we can make the Dhaka branch the backup server as backup server, so that if the Chittagong branch's server is down, that means Chittagong server cannot provide us proper information or the data in that time we can collect the information and data from the Dhaka server. At that time, that will not hamper our organizational operation, so that our work cannot be stopped if we have a backup server. So now I am going to tell about the consequences of the workaround. In a word, we can say the merits of this plan. These have various kinds of merits, and it will help in flow of information. It means that there will be no gap of information. We will get all the information in proper time. After that, we can say that access data from backup server. If the main server is down, we can get or access data from our backup server. After that, we can say we can lose our data, or always we have our data. Never we can lose or running out of data or information. If we maintain a backup server, then there will be no branches will be affected, because every branches will get their data in time or proper time. So there will be no chance of being affected or face any kind of loss. Coordinate among the all the branches will prevail. That means there will be no communication gap or any work of gap in any branches. There will be all the branches will be always connected. And then the most important thing is the work operation will be not hampered or being stopped if the main server is down. cause there is always there will be a backup server. So it is a very important thing. At last, if we any kind of restoring or the repairing of our main server, at that time we can take the information or data from our backup server, because there is all the information we have in our backup server. These are the main contingency plan of our project and our contingency plan, which will help the organization to maintain their workflow. Thank you, sir. Have a good day.